Good boy. It's good, isn't it? You love
it. You know what you're doing could cause a human being's death, don't you?
Very good. One day he will eat, and the following day I will. It's my ration.
You may cause the death of a kid.
What? No children under 16 are allowed in the pit.
There's at least one.
I told you, there are no children under 16 allowed. The VSMC administration is absolutely strict about it.
Ah.
Gentlemen, good morning. Listen to me, please. I've left a couple of portions for you. So please, eat yours only, and if you may, please prepare two similar portions for the ones on the next level.
What do you say? We come from level 88. We're barely alive.
I understand, sir, but we're responsible for those who this month haven't been as lucky as we have. Listen to me. Your rations contain the calories your body needs.
Why don't you just go fuck yourself? This is all...
Gentlemen, I understand yesterday you were hungry and paid no attention to my words, but it's important that you consume only the portions I've given you and that you prepare two similar ones for the ones at level 35.
Can't you leave us alone? We're going to eat whatever the fuck we want. Easy for you to say on your level. Who do you think you are up there, huh?
They'll come to their senses.
Are you for real, lady?
Gentlemen, please eat your portions and prepare two similar ones for the... Gentlemen, please eat your portions and prepare two similar ones for the... Gentlemen, please eat your portions and prepare two similar ones for the... Gentlemen, please eat your portions and prepare two similar... Gentlemen...